Huge strains has been washing ashore from Kahala to Ala Moana, and they've been coming in by the millions. Brianne Randall joins us with more on this mystery. Brianne.
Marissa, beachgoers had no clue what or where they came from, and aquarium biologists are so stumped they don't even have a name for them.
The south shore of Oahu is being invaded by something strange from sea that even has sand crabs running for cover.
First time I've seen this. Never seen it before.
It's really weird. It's it almost looks like you want to eat it, like a little berry.
It's probably millions, I'd say.
If you look closely, the entire shoreline is dotted with tiny purple creatures all curled up.
Looks like it has about six legs on each side. Yeah, it's like an avatar crab.
Something strange comes up like this. You don't know what to expect. Maybe it's tsunami stuff.
It's something many have never seen before, and no one we found knew what they were.
Definitely want to know where they came from and like what they're all about.
Even biologists at the Waikiki Aquarium are scratching their heads. They've been getting reports of the pea-sized crabs from Kahala to Ala Moana all this week.
The lifeguard called and asked what these things were because she had reports that surfers were actually having these things crawl up onto their board and crawling on them.
Chan can't find a specific name for the animal. All he knows is they are some type of crab, still in the larva stage.
What you see right now is still a swimming stage, probably a few more molts before they actually settle out into their actual crab stage itself.
Likely the ones we spotted on the sand were dead or will be soon. He estimates there could have been millions that came up onto our beaches in the past few days.
I don't think it's that common, but every so often when conditions are right, these animals just really start coming in.
Waikiki Aquarium officials are saving some, hoping to keep them alive long enough to see how they grow.
There's a lot of things that we don't know about the ocean yet, so any kind of opportunity like this, it's a great learning experience.
Now at this point, it's still unknown where these crabs came from, how big they'll get, and what they eat. Brianne Randall, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.